Our opposition is pretty enormous.
We're up against the people who own the system. I mean, ultimately, we're saying the status quo is not acceptable. They like the status quo.
Roseanne DeMoro is the executive director of the California Nurses Assocatiion, the union of 65,000 health professionals that has become the surprising champion of clean elections in California.
We have a declining democracy, quite frankly, and in a declining democracy, ground zero is the health of patients. The nurses see it first. Our health takes place in a political and economic environment, and that's why we had to have a systemic change in the political process in order to be able to have changes in our life. It's critical, it's urgent, and we can't wait. The nurses of California absolutely do want to change the healthcare system. We want to have a universal system of healthcare. We also want to have clean air, fair jobs, a limit to outsourcing. We want to have gasoline prices that are affordable for everyday people. We want people to have absolute access to education, to have the best educational system. None of this is possible in the current political system. We don't have a hidden agenda. We have an overt agenda, and that basically is to bring a much more economic and democratic and political system into California.